Hello YouTube, welcome to my channel and welcome to a new episode of Cook Planet. Last week I showed you how to make Dutch pancakes and I thought it's nice to do some more videos in English to show you some typical Dutch food and snacks. So today I'm gonna make a frikandel speciaal. Translated, you say in English minced meat hot dog. And this is the most popular snack in the Netherlands right now. It was founded in 1954 by a Dutch butcher man, Gerrit de Vries, and he sold his own meatballs to restaurants. Something changed in the Food and Drugs Act, so he could not sell his meatballs as meatballs anymore. So then he found a great solution. He did not change the recipe, but he changed the shape, like this. The frikandel was born. Now I'm gonna show you how to make a frikandel speciaal. So, put it in the deep fryer until it floats. Now I add the sauce. This is curry ketchup. And the mayonnaise. And some onions. And now it's a frikandel speciaal. And now I can eat it. Oh, we like it this way in Holland. Mm. So when you are planning a trip to the Netherlands, please try the frikandel speciaal. It's our most popular snack. Okay people, thanks for watching. Do you like this video? Please give a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel. I see you next week, Thursday at 1 o'clock. Bye!